Talking about, let us listen to the English news like 24/7. That's an Indian news. Can't we listen to the foreign channels like CNN or
BBC?
BBC. Can't we start with that, or you recommend to start with 24/7 NDTV?
Anything would do. I think anything would do as far as the language is concerned. It's always better to have Indian channels first because you get comfortable with the accent and the style of language, and then slowly. We can go to the foreign channels like BBC and CNN and
ABC
ABC, and then once you go to degree colleges, I think you will be a much better placed person than by the way, our Telangana State Public Service Commission Chairman Sri Ganta Chakrapani Garu time and again has been telling me that all the senior sweros who come to job interviews, they have excelled beyond anybody's guess, and no student was very close to our social welfare residential school and the tribal welfare residential school students. And recently, we had Tina Dabi, and she addressed all the sweros in Harihara Kala Bhavan. And she belongs to a marginalized community. She belongs to SC community, and she topped the entire list of civil services at the age of 21. Wow. And Tina Dabi, I spoke to Tina Dabi's mother. Madam, please tell me, what is the secret of your daughter? So she said, sir, my daughter never used a mobile phone. She switched off her WhatsApp and she switched off her Facebook, and then whatever my daughter wanted to buy, she wanted to buy only books, and then she wanted to read newspapers, and then she wanted to read English newspapers particularly and magazines, and then made notes out of everything. And today, and she used to debate on various issues in the college and the school and in the dining table, in the home and in other places. So that's the reason why Tina Dabi has become an international topper. Yeah.
I think we have a phone coming up, a telephone coming up. Hello.
Hello, sir.
Hello.
Hello, hello, sir. Hello, sir.
Yeah. Good evening.
Sir, JP Nagar, sir.
JP Nagar?
JP Nagar, yeah.
Sir, I'm JP Nagar, sir.
Yeah.
Sir, our student will talk with the secretary, sir.
Yeah, okay. Please, please. Okay.
Good evening, sir.
Yeah, good evening.
Sir, we are boys of Jibna, sir. We are feeling very happy to know that you are working hard to get residential degree colleges.
Thank you, thank you, thank you.
We hope it happens soon and useful to us, sir.
Yes, it will definitely be useful to all of you, and these colleges will be way different from the colleges that we are seeing in the market.
Hello?
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 Yes. Yeah,
good evening.
Hello, good evening, sir.
Good evening.
This is Manohara Sweru. I'm from Kanjira district. This is Manohara Sweru. I'm from
Kanjira. So, TV volume is Kanjira.
Hello.
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 Yeah, tell me, Amma. Tell me.
Sir, this is Manohara. I'm from Kanjira, Nizamabad district.
Yes, Manohara, please tell me.
I have one request, sir.
Yes.
We want computer lab with a high Wi-Fi network and with computer instructor, sir.
100% this year you are going to get, Amma. Government has already sanctioned. So it's only a matter of time that you get. So most of the schools, they will be getting their computer labs this year itself. Don't worry about that. We will definitely give you computers to the best possible extent.
We have one more telephone. Hello.
Hello.
Yes.
Hello, good evening, sir.
Good evening.
This is Srijarani, sir, of Gavalidaddi, sir.
Ah, Srijarani, from Bellampalli to Gavalidaddi.
Yes, sir.
Good. Yeah.
Sir, this new qualified policy is simply superb, sir. And different teaching learning is learning technique are improved. And so I have a hope that I can achieve my goal easier now, sir.
Very good. Very good.
And thanks for everything, sir.
Very good. I'm
definitely
happy.
We bring our school as ISO brand with our heard of
yes,
and see him, sir?
Definitely, it will be an sir, ISO brand. Yeah.
Sir, I want to talk with you, sir.
Okay.
Hello, Nana.
Hello, Secha. How are you? Are you in Gauli Daddy?
Yes, I am in Gauli Daddy.
Okay.
I am currently listening to your speech in Mana TV. So
okay, thank you.
I am thinking here is, Nana?
I'm able to hear you, yeah.
Yeah, Svecha, we wanted to listen to you.
Yeah, go ahead.
I just heard you talk discussion in last.
Svecha, your voice is not clear. Please speak out.
That you were talking about a discussion last night in Mana TV. Yeah, you were.
Yeah.
Are you encouraging discussions in the dining tables in these school programs?
Absolutely, absolutely. So, there is no difference between our home and our schools. So, all children are your brothers and sisters, and then all our schools are like our homes. What we do in our home every day, I want that to happen in every school at every time, both in the morning and then afternoon and then dinners, so that they discuss and debate on various issues, so that their knowledge about the world, improves, beyond the imagination. So that's a faith. Thank you so much for joining this show, Secha.
I think now we will come back to our discussion. Mr. Sudhakar has been listening to all of us, especially to Secretary. He was listening to the new quality policy NQP. Sudhakar sir, I would like to ask a question to you. How do the principals and teachers in tribal welfare society, the institutions, how do they view this? How do you view this? And the principals and the teachers also.
It is a most welcoming policy, sir, because we have last 1 year onwards, we have been within the streamlined. Before that, it is only our curriculum is only confined to this traditional education system. After getting charge of our beloved secretary, visionary secretary, so we got to know everything about this new curricular activities, like our students also scaled the Renak mountain and also we have participated in all the activities,
summer camps,
and activities on par with the social welfare. It's a very great opportunity, sir. Our students are also very lucky enough to have such a secretary with us, and we are in the coming the streamline along with the social welfare pattern, sir. We definitely reach the on par with the social welfare, sir. Now our teachers are very glad to know this all the new policy and eagerly waiting for to implement all these things, sir. In coming days also, it is also very good improvement program today, sir. We are also taking the feedback of the students, teachers, and also do the needful things in this, sir.
Okay, thank you, sir. I think you are also our counterparts in tribal welfare residential schools also are eagerly waiting to receive the policy and lap up and reap the fruits of this NQP.
Hello. Hello.
Hello.
Yes.
Sir, good afternoon, sir.
Good afternoon.
Sir, at this moment I am very happy to talk with you, sir.
May I know who are you?
This is Devisri Aarti English from Mulkalpally Khammam district, sir.
Devisri, how are you?
Yeah, we have a teacher speaking, yeah.
Yes, sir.
Yeah.
I am very happy, sir. I am happy, very happy to talk with you, sir.
We are also...
Sir, I want to share one thing with you, sir.
Yeah, please tell me, Devisri.
Sir, actually, last year, my principal madam conducted Friday strategies.
Mm-hmm.
In that Friday strategy, our madam observed three demos, three teachers' demos.
Okay.
And she gave so many suggestions, and we gave that demonstration before the students and before the teachers.
Fantastic.
Sir, our madam gave so many suggestions, like demerits, merits. She told us.
Very good.
And this is also very, like you share with us a few minutes before.
Yes.
Like seminar. We conducted in our local seminar. This is called local seminar.
Fantastic.
Sir.
I want this to happen in every school.
Thank you, sir. And this is like, and another thing, sir, our madam recorded those merits and demerits, sir, in register.
Okay.
And we send you so many photographs also to society WhatsApp, sir.
Very good.
And this is not new for us, sir, because we are already have it. This is the habitual thing to us, sir.
Okay.
Yeah, this time so we'll be doing it at the district level. Yeah.
Okay, so, sir. Yes, sir. This is local seminar for us.
Fine.
Now we will go to district seminar.
Yeah.
And after we will get state seminar.
Of course.
Yeah.
Okay, bless us, sir. Please bless to our school, sir.
Definitely.
We will ready to do that thing, sir. I'm very happy because you announced so many new things to us. And I'm very thankful to KCR sir also, sir. I little bit of fear in my heart, sir,
to talk with you. Devisri, you are already a superstar, madam. So,
thank you, sir.
You are going to...
And one thing, sir, I didn't...
Very good.
Sir, another thing I want to share with you, sir.
Yeah.
I didn't see you, sir, now. I do not see you, sir.
Okay.
This is the first time to talk with you.
Very good, very good.
So, that's why I feel very excitement.
Very good.
Sir, please bless our school, sir. And my principal madam also very... Sharda madam, sir. Srimati K. Sharda is our principal.
Yeah.
And she is a little... indirectly or directly, R.S. Praveen Kumar, sir.
Oh, very good.
She conducted so many demos to improve our skills. Yeah. English skills and these are, sir.
Yeah.
I'm very happy, sir. No words in my...
Great, madam. Happy, your language is extremely beautiful, and then the way you are, speaking is the confidence that is oozing. Absolutely.
And our secretary wishes all the DCs and principals, Praveen Kumar, everywhere, all the school principals and DCs, Praveen Kumar himself.
Of course, teachers also.
Yeah, teachers as well. Yeah.
Yes.
That is going to happen. Thank you.
Yeah, there is another call.
Hello.
Hello, Andy.
Yeah, please go ahead, Andy.
Hello.
Yeah, please go ahead.
Okay, sir. Hello.
Yes.
Sir, good evening, sir.
Good evening.
Sir, this is D. Ramesh, sir, Khammam district, Kinnersani dam side school, sir.
Oh, D. Ramesh, how are you?
Thank you, sir. What about you, sir?
Absolutely fine.
Okay, sir. We are part-time teachers, sir. Recently, in Bhadrachalam nodal point, conducted...
demos.
Okay. We selected as a mathematics TGT, sir.
Very good.
And transferred at KT Kinnersani Dam School, sir.
Okay.
Okay, sir. We are in present in your TV program, sir.
Very good. So, how is the school, Ramesh?
Sir, school is very good, excellent, sir. The atmosphere is Kinnersani. School is as a university level campus is here, sir.
I am very happy about it. Okay.
Okay, sir. Students also better. No, they have the better communication here.
Very good.
On the excellent performance, sir.
Very good. I came to Kinnersani school once.
Sir. Recently we are visited, sir, in Bhadrachalam School. You have to visit, sir.
Yes.
And the students are very excellent communicator, sir, here.
Very good. So, Mana TV, Mana TV in future will be very helpful to all your schools, probably.
Okay, thank you, sir. It is useful to our school, sir.
Yeah.
This program is, we are utilized, sir. Must understood, we are utilized, sir.
Very good, Ramesh. Thank you, Ramesh.
And our part-time teachers also, good performance in demo, sir, and reselected.
Very good. We have written to government to increase your salaries. Don't worry. So,
okay. Sir, how much
that's a good news.
Okay. What about the salary, sir? How much?
Yeah. That is a secret. You will get a surprise. Okay.
Yes.
Okay. Thank you very much,
okay.
Sir.
Okay. All right, Amma. All right. Thank you.
I think we had a few telephone conversation with our secretary and the students. And this time, especially the teachers are also... ask some questions and interact with the secretary. There is one of the new things I think we found in the new year. It's a very good beginning. So now to sum up of all the NQP and your address in the Mana TV, sir, do you have any special message as a icing on the cake?
Yeah, I think the icing on the cake would be, I want to see all our teachers making waves in the country. So that is a hope, that is a faith with which we want to put our best foot forward in this year. So we still believe that it's not the only students who have to work hard, it's not the only teachers who have to work hard, both of them have to go in tandem. So, but for the last 4 years, teachers have been extremely hardworking in empowering the students, but this time we want to focus on teachers, and then we are going to pursue the belief that if teachers are empowered, students are automatically empowered. So if teachers are empowered, the society gets empowered. Today we got 133 schools in social welfare, and then for 50 schools in tribal welfare, and then BCs are also going to get another 50 schools. It's only because of teachers. Not even I don't have any doubt in making this statement. So it's only because of teachers. It's only because of the performance. The Chief Minister Sri K. Chandrasekhar Rao garu got damn impressed about your performance. So that's the reason why he is investing 5,500 crores. Now there is a lot of responsibility on our shoulders. Now if the for 20,000 seats in social welfare, we got about 1,20,000 applications. So we are turning away 1 lakh children from our schools. So that is a craze our schools have got in the minds of people. So with that kind of popularity growing up, it is now our responsibility to deliver according to the expectations of parents. Now people are going to compare between our society and other schools. So in such case, it is our responsibility to improve ourselves, and then deliver it to the students, so that they will deliver it to their parents, and so that they liberate their communities from poverty, perpetual poverty. That with this hope and with this faith from all of us here. So we thank you once again for being part of this Mana TV conversation, and for all those colleagues who have not been able to watch this presentation. So we will upload it in the YouTube, and we have a new content manager, Dr. Venkat Raju. So our Spheros magazine has come up today. So you can share your ideas, you can share your thoughts in Mana TV, in YouTube, and then you can write letters to us. And you can share all those exciting things that you have been doing in the field and that you are going to do in the field. So thank you so much once again, and we wish you all the very best for the upcoming academic year. Thank you once again.
And on behalf of the DCs and principals and teachers and little Swaroos, I would like to thank our secretary for rolling out a wonderful program. I think it's a well begun, half done. So we look forward to you is seeing in the schools with renewed energy and commitment to the teachers and the principals. And I also thank our secretary for making it possible today. I think we have literally dragged him out of the two meetings. He was already busy with the two meetings. We have dragged him to the studio, and it is nice of him. Thank you, sir, for that. And I also thank our deputy secretary academics, Mr. Lakshmaya, and also Mr. Sudhagar, Deputy Secretary Academics, Tribal Welfare Institutions. So thank you very much to all of you.
Thank you, George. Thank you, friends.
Thank you.
So thank you, sir. Excellent.